I have greatly sinned
in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do. My most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, Amen.
Thank you to God.
Thanks be to God.
Then they see the Son of Man coming in a cloud with power and great glory.
maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible.
Born of the Father before all ages.
God from God.
Light from light. True God from true God.
Begotten, not made, consubstantial with the Father. Through him all things were made. For us men and for our salvation, he came down from heaven. And by the Holy Spirit, was incarnate of the Virgin Mary and became man.
For our sake, he was crucified under Pontius Pilate. He suffered death and was buried, and rose again
on the third day,
in accordance with the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life,
who proceeds from the Father and the Son,
who with the Father and the Son,
adored and glorified, who has spoken through the prophets.
I believe in one holy Catholic and apostolic Church. I confess in baptism for the forgiveness of sins,
and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen.
Amen.
Unto you, O Lord, have I lifted up my soul. O my God, I trust in you. Let me not be put to shame. Do not allow my enemies to laugh at me. For none of those who are awaiting you will be disappointed.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
Portem tuam annunciamus Domine, et tuam resurrectionem confitemus.
Miserere nobis, alius Dei,
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof.
But
only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Thanks be to God.
St. Michael, be our Archangel. Defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl about the world seeking the ruin of souls.